Imagine trying to fly off the Eiffel Tower using a homemade parachute. Well, this happened when a man named Franz Reichelt did this in 1912. He ultimately plunged to his death. He actually thought his homemade parachute would work.